Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Rosie here. If this is your first time of clicking on my video, you are highly welcomed. If you've been watching my videos, you know me very well. Thank you for clicking. Today I want to talk to you about an oil. This oil na ogbonge oil. When you start using it, you won't even want to use any other oil. The oil is good for your skin, it's good for your hair, and it's good for your nails. My goodness. It is macadamia oil. Macadamia oil. It is very, very good. You see, this is it. I'll put the photo up later so that you can see. You see this oil? You can put a little bit in your body lotion, your body cream. You can put it in your shower gel. You can mix it with your hair cream, with your hair oil, whatever it is you use. And you can rub it on your nails, you see. If you have nails that brittles, nails that does not grow, nails that gives you issues, these colored nails, this is the medicine for it, you see. So get yourself macadamia oil, and when you put it in your lotion, you will see how good it is. And it's an anti-aging oil, anti-aging, and it's a moisturizer as well, you see. So you put a little bit in your body lotion, body cream. You put a little bit in your shower gel or your hair shampoo, whichever way you want to use it, it will work well for you. It is really good. I am telling you this. So just, it's not that expensive. You can get macadamia oil from anywhere. If you like, get it from Amazon. If you like, get it from, you know, shops where they sell all these herbs and roots. You can get them there if there's any shop around you. You can even check online, you see, check online whether you will get it. Well, I always prefer to buy from Amazon if I can't go into the shop, because when I'm buying from Amazon, I am sure of what I'm buying, you see. So macadamia oil is very good for you, so try it. I am 100% sure, and make sure you buy the pure macadamia oil. Don't buy the one mixed with anything. Make sure it's pure. If you notice that you've started having wrinkles, then yeah, some people say, oh, because they are not, it's 50 plus that can get wrinkles. No, some 30 something are having wrinkles. Sorry, not wrinkles. I am sorry. Pardon me. Pardon me. That was a slip of tongue. 30 something, they start having lines. They have lines from kind of 35 upward, they start having lines, and it's lines that turn to wrinkles. It is lines that turn to wrinkles, if you don't know that. So you have to start treating it. Do something to keep your skin fresh, to keep your skin looking young. You know, that's what everybody wants, you know. Even after you've gone over menopause, you're older, yeah. Even though some people start their menopause from 40 something, you see, some people start theirs from 40 something. I went on menopause at the age of 51, so some people started younger. So you need to keep looking young. That's why you need everything that will make you look young. But the thing is, don't take this and that and this and that and jam them all together. You need to choose. You see, buy things, buy anti-aging, anti-lines, anti-wrinkle stuff, and excuse me, you see which one. By the time you use it, you will know which one suits your skin, because everyone has different skins. You cannot just say, okay, I'll buy this and that. You need to test something and see what works for you. But this macadamia oil is an anti-aging oil, and it moisturizes your skin. You can put it on your facial cream, whatever you use for, to cleanse your face. You see, you can put it, you can put it on your face cream, you can put it on your body lotion, your body cream. It's really good. You see, it works very well. But make sure you buy pure macadamia oil. You see, buy the one that is not mixed with anything, no preservatives, nothing put in it, just pure as it can get. Okay, so that is it. Try to make yourself look younger than your age, you see, because age is something you can't turn the clock back. You see, some people go, they do kind of go for surgery and all that, but for how long will you keep doing that? You do surgery now, in the next 3-4 years, the same lines will start appearing again, or wrinkles will appear. Then what do? You go for another surgery? It doesn't make any sense, you see. And pumping Botox into your skin at the end of your years, when you get much older, you will regret it, because those Botox you are pumping into your skin, the way they will appear later when you get really older, you won't love yourself, you see. And fillers, same thing with fillers. You see, the fillers are a bit milder than Botox and all that. So it's your choice. Anyway, I'm just suggesting, start treating that those lines now. Start treating them now so that they don't become wrinkles, you see, because when they become wrinkles, it's just like clothes you've just brought out of the dryer. They have wrinkles. You need an iron to straighten them. So when wrinkles start appearing on your skin, then you start looking for very strong wrinkle cream. And wrinkle cream does not exist. Have you ever seen any cream or lotion that says to get rid of wrinkles? No. Anti wrinkles, anti lines is for you to use before they appear. They did not say post wrinkles or post lines. It's anti. So you have to treat it before it appears on your face or your body, you see. So get busy, get yourself macadamia oil. Get it, macadamia oil, get it. It's going to be good for you, you see. Just try it, give it a trial. It's really good. And the way your skin will feel after you've used it is going to be so soft, supple. You will love it. You will love touching your skin. You see, sometimes when I'm sitting down watching TV, I'm running my palm on my thighs, on my legs, because of the way it feels. It feels so good, you see. And if you are in a relationship, your partner will love running their palms on your body. If you are married, the same thing. They will never want to get their hands off your body because of the way it feels. So, sis, bro, try it. Men can use it. It's not just for women. Men can always use it. So, just give it a trial. I'll put the photo up so that you will go look for it. Thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching till this point. Thank you very much. And if you haven't subscribed, this is the time for you to subscribe to my channel. Give my video a thumbs up and share my videos with friends and family. I have another channel where I talk about God, ghost, supernatural, energy healing, Reiki healing, everything, crystals. I talk about everything, every day-to-day life, what I've encountered, what has happened to me, what God has done for me, everything. Just head there and subscribe as well. Thank you for viewing this video. Thank you for viewing this video. I'll see you in my next one. Ta-da!